And from this point, this is where I'm going to start my voiceover. So now, to piggyback on what I just showed you all in the screenshots of what I was saying, yes, the video, if Clara tried to kill, William, yes, that video actually does have 4.3k views and counting, but the fact that some of y'all are getting so mad and so pissed over that video, it makes no sense. I'm just doing something, it's a what if. It's a what if video. That doesn't mean it actually happened. And the fact that y'all get mad over it because people actually did it, well, that I actually did it and I was inspired by another gachatuber to do it. To be honest, what the hell are y'all even mad for? What exactly are you mad for? Are you mad because I made William seem innocent in the video and Clara the killer? Is that what you're mad over? Or are you mad because of the ship in the video where I have William shipped with not Henry, not Clara, but one of my OCs that I just magically came up with? Are you mad over that? If you're mad because it's not Wilra, then I don't care. I don't ship Clara and William. Y'all know this. All my fans know I don't ship them together. Everyone knows. I already had one person tell me that Scott says that he feels harassed by the ships, that he doesn't quote-unquote like them. But whenever I, like, search up on this topic, the only thing that pops up in YouTube is the interview from 2018. And the only thing that pops up on Google is basically Reddit and other people's opinions. So unless someone can actually provide me actual proof of him saying it, then I'll actually believe it. But then again, that doesn't mean I actually care, but, like, still. I just feel like people are using Scott's name to try to get what they want, and I don't think that's okay. But if he actually did say that, then I will apologize. But until I actually have valid proof, then I'm not really going to care. To be honest, I know the ships aren't canon. I know that already. And I'm just doing the ships for fun and entertainment. When I take people's requests, I feel like I'm doing a good thing because they can actually see their ships on YouTube, and now they gotta search frantically for it. Like, you know? Just stop with the...